fucking too rich. Here I go with a new chick, and I know what the truth is. Still playing out the two kids. It's a lot to digest when your life always moving. Architecture digest.
The line he just said, he said it's hard to digest when your life is always moving. You feel me? Like sometimes your life will be moving so fast, and it's sometimes very hard for your mind to grasp or for you to understand what's going on. So that's why sometimes we gotta be patient on things we do and humble ourselves and really pay attention to our surrounding ourselves. You get what I'm saying? Because time go by that quick, and that's what he's talking about. I mean, look, so for example, you know what time it is. It is what it is. Your boy Musa back at it again though. Today's video reaction. It's on Kanye West, aka Ye, called Hurricane. So if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, took a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and click the notification bell, and join the family. All is welcome. Share your love, share your support. Let's get it.
See this in 3D. All lights out for me, lightning strikes the beat.
Okay, yay, what's going on, man? I mean, listen, the beginning of this video right now, kind of a little weird. Everybody in a black mask and a floating stage or platform, whatever that is. Like, you already know it's going to be crazy because Kanye mind is a whole different level right now. You get what I'm saying? So it's going to be a whole different level, man. Let's hope this is dope because the song is dope. But let's just hope the video is dope on some real, man.
80 degrees, warm it up for me.
One thing I'm gonna say is like, yo, no lie, this video right now is very unique. Like, it's very unique its own level, because what I'm gonna say is I've never seen a music video like this before. Like, everybody dressed the same. You do not know where they're running to or who they're running from. You get what I'm saying? But there's like a mystery behind it, you feel me? But then you could interpret it many ways as well. Like, you get what I'm saying? So it's crazy, it's dope, but it's very crazy. And it works with the song too.
Walking on the bridge, I threw my sins over the deep end. Sip it to my stomach, hurt this month, I done lost 3 friends. Early morning brain.
Okay, like I say, there's like many ways to interpret this, because like right there, the guy was it? The other guy was supposed to be Jesus or something like that. I thought, but anyway, the guy's getting baptized, and I guess this scene he's talking to the people. Probably is like, you know, I don't know, leading the sheep on one night. I mean, but it's dope though. Like, the visual's dope. It got me thrown off in a different direction right now. But like I said, it's very unique. You can interpret it in many ways. You get what I'm saying? The way I see it might be different how you look at it. You get what I'm saying?
I can't sleep in. Sometimes I just wanna restart it, but it all depends. If I'ma be that same young hunger from West End. But my heart is wrong, and the crazy part ain't got no pen. Maybe I can tell you came with sheepskin. Still remember when I just had 3 bands. Now I'm the one everyone call on, cause I got deep pants. Bro told me the way to beat the game is on the defense. And never face my name, so they might call me, but they gon' respect it. And I feel like you better off trying to call. I might not get the message that you just.
What I'ma say is like, I really like the message you got here he's talking about. You get what I'm saying? On Samuel, it's like, you gotta be in a place in your life where like, you very self-aware on like, everything that's going around you, right? Whether it's like the media, your friends, so on and so forth. You get what I'm saying? Like, you could tell, like, this video right now, you could relate to it. I think I could relate to it. You could relate to it and whatnot. You feel me? Like, he's surrounded by people and he's talking. He's literally talking about, like, what's going through, our choices in his life. He's making it affect them and whatnot. And I think that's why sometimes I feel like people don't understand. Yeah, like, they want the old Kanye. And I always keep saying, the dude should mature. He's a grown man. He's not the single Ye back in the day. He was dating Amber Rose and he was in the street. You feel me? And just making street songs at that time. You get what I'm saying? He's in a place where, like, he's one with God. He's into politics. He's a family man. You get what I'm saying? He got 4 kids. He was married and now divorced. You get what I'm saying? So he's in a whole different direction in life. So whatever he does is from those experiences he went through. You get what I'm saying? He's not going through the old experience. He's going through a new experience. So his music is going to be different because it's the stuff he went through, is he's influenced by it. You know what I'm saying? But like I said, the video production right now is dope. The visual is dope right now. Like, it's very mysterious and it's creepy too. I won't lie, but it's some point.
In my heart, but I blocked off the S.
Dope right there. That is dope right there, because this is dope. And then, like I said, man, he's talking to somebody. You get what I'm saying? This song is about him. You feel me? It could be about you. It could be about me. You get what I'm saying? And the struggle and what we going through in life right now, right? And sometimes at night you pray to God, or you feel me, or whatever religion you believe in. You feel me? You pray to whoever you believe is the higher power. I believe in God, Jesus Christ, and whatnot. But you know, when I'm going through my time, I pray to him. I talk to him about how I feel and how he could help me, how he could save me. And that's what Ye's talking about. You know what I'm saying? And he's talking about, like, to God, like, bring down the rain and whatnot. Like, save me from my struggle and whatnot. So right now, this song right here is like a gospel song. You know what I'm saying? A rap gospel song. We said rap can't be gospel. You feel me? So that's what he's talking about. You feel me? He's saying, like, I know you won't give up on me. He said, I could sleep with my eyes closed and I know you're watching over me. And that's deep, man. You feel me? Like, sometimes, like, I wonder at times, like, I go to sleep and I'll be at peace, right? I don't really imagine, like, yo, my enemies, somebody gonna barge into the door and, like, do some nonsense or some crazy stuff, right? But I go to bed peaceful knowing, like, I'm protected, you feel me? Because by the higher power. And that's what he's talking about. But right now, them floating into the sky, that's dope, you feel me? Like I said, this video right now is very different from other videos I've seen or react to so far. You get what I'm saying? But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, to confuse, you can subscribe, comment, like, and click the notification bell, and join the family. Always welcome, show your love, show your support. Guys, comment below. Let me know what you guys think about this video, this visual alone. What you guys think about it, man? You think, like, it's like message the song is about, it's representing it, or it has a whole different message behind this video itself right now?
I was up for self. I was up for sale, but I couldn't tell. God made it rain, the devil made it hell. Dropped out of school, but I'm the one at Yale. Made the best tracks, it still went off the rail. Had to go down, down, down. This a new town, town, town. This a new 10, 10, 10. I'm going in. Here I go on a new trip. Here I go, I get too lit. Here I go, I get too rich. Here I go with a new chick. And I know what the truth is. Still playing out the two kids. It's a lot to digest. When your life always moving, architecture digest.
The line he just said, he said it's hard to digest when your life is always moving. You feel me? Like, sometimes your life will be moving so fast. And, you know, there's a word we always use, like, yo, your life just flash you by. You get what I'm saying? And you don't know what happened. You get what I'm saying? And it's sometimes very hard for your mind to grasp or for you to understand what's going on. So that's why sometimes we got to be patient on things we do and humble ourselves and really pay attention to our surrounding ourselves. You get what I'm saying? Because time go by that quick. And that's what he's talking about. I mean, so for example, let's use Ye for this situation right now. Since this video is about him, because he was married. He was happy. He dropped an album. He dropped songs. You get what I'm saying? He was happy. He's chilling with his kids. And all of a sudden we hear this nigga getting divorced, right? And all of a sudden he and Kim is good, and Kim jumped into a relationship. That's how fast his life flashed by. And he's having a hard time to deal with it. You get what I'm saying? So he's finding ways to express himself. And that's a lot of things we go through. You get what I'm saying? Life. Like, when you go through some real situation, it's so hard that you can't understand why you're going through it. And that's what he's saying. It's sometimes very hard to digest. And, you know, like I said, man, he's finding other means to express himself, whether on social media, ranting, or I mean give him life to Christ.
Prove me, $60 million home, never went home to it. Genius gone clueless, it's a whole lot to risk. Alcohol anonymous, who's the busiest loser? Heated by the rumors, read into it too much. Fiending for some true love, ask him what do you love. Hard to find what the truth is, but the truth was that the truth suck. Always seem to do stuff, but this time it was too much. Everybody's so judgmental. But the truth was that the truth suck. Always in the do stuff, but this time it was too much. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody hurts, but I don't judge rentals.
Facts, man. That's facts. On some real, man. Listen, man. Let's keep it 100. Like what he just said. He said everybody is so judgmental. Nobody on this planet Earth could say he or she never judged. It's facts. What he's saying is facts. Everybody's judgmental. I'm included as well. You feel me? Sometimes I don't intentionally do it. It just happens. You get what I'm saying? It just happens. Am I trying to do something about it? Yes. You know what I'm saying? And people are, because sometimes we don't know the situation and we already be judging. Oh, he's guilty or she's guilty. Or he did it or she did it, and we don't know facts. You feel me? The first thing we do is based on the appearance or based on the history. No, we already judging on that, and we barely know any truth about the whole situation, whatnot, about whatever it is. You know what I'm saying? And that's facts. That's what he's talking about.
It was all so simple. I see you in 3D. The dawn is bright for me. No more dark for me.
Yo, don't you guys think like this video is mad weird as hell? Like, what's up with the bodies floating in the sky all huddled up like that, man? I keep saying the video is dope, but this scene look weird as hell, man. On some real.
80 degrees, burning up the leaves. Finally, I'm free. Finally, I'm free. As I go out to sea.
This is crazy, man. Like, Kanye's coming up with this, man. Out of his mind. That's how creative this dude is. He's a genius. Like, on some real, he's a genius. Like, he's not a create beats, write songs, and do his own production, man. And this is dope, man. This is dope. This is a good visual, man. On some real, I'm really loving this, man.
Father, hold me close. Don't let me drown.
That is dope. That was beautiful, man. This is very dope, man. But anyway, guys, comment below, man. What you guys think about this visual, man? On some real. Because it's mad weird, man. This is like I don't even know how to describe this. But it's a weird-ass visual. But like I said, it's dope as well, too. You get what I'm saying? It's unique in its own lane. You get what I'm saying? And I feel like represent the song, what he's talking about. You get what I'm saying? But comment below. What you guys think? Y'all think like the visual kind of give out the same message on what he's talking about, or is it just giving a whole different message? Comment below, let me know what you guys think. But anyway, if you guys enjoyed this video reaction, take a few seconds, subscribe, comment, like, and click the notification bell and join the family. Also welcome, she loves your support. Musa out.